We Christians walk by faith and not by sight. Remember what Jesus said when he stood in front of Lazarus' tomb. His best friend was dead. Jesus stood outside the tomb, and what he said was, "Father, I thank you for answering my prayer. I thank you for hearing my prayer. I know that you always have been hearing me." That is clapping before the miracle. And that prepared a way for the resurrection power of the Holy Spirit to move through the tomb into the dead body of Lazarus and resurrected him.